And I think a lot of us are programmed to believe that we can't achieve our goals, we can't achieve our dreams. But that's ridiculous. Like, I can do anything I put my mind to.
This is everything, everything, everything. This is everything, everything for me.
What is going on, organic family? Welcome back for some more organics. We got a special one in the house tonight because we got an album review of Music to be Murdered By, Side B from Mr. Eminem. He out here breaking the internet yet again. This track is called Book of Rhymes featuring DJ Premier. Nothing was posted on YouTube as of yet other than Nat off of Lyrical Lemonade, which I do have a recorded reaction to. So if you guys are seeing this up on the channel, that means everything else is up on the channel as well. So do me that favor. Smash that like button. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Turn on them bells. Doesn't cost you a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. Y'all ready for the music? I am. Let's go.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Still here now, stop me how. Your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut
your mouth. Your opinion's like a broken calculator. It doesn't count. Yo.
A broken calculator, that shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I said, I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy.
So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Come on, man.
Use all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I stand.
Yeah.
But I need to get off the internet, internet. I need to get on the mic.
Get on the mic.
You need to get off the internet, internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't
like
it.
Facts, man. Like all these keyboard warriors. So worried about what everybody else got going on, but they don't even know recognize their own shit. In fact, they're probably bagging on everybody on the internet simply to avoid their own shit, you know? Like, that's facts right there. You tell them, man. Come on, man.
To come in on shit, come in on shit. Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pin. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. The dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at
Can't use that excuse anymore. Why can't he tap into him? Like his younger self. Oh my god. Everybody's gonna have an opinion about who you are, who you're becoming, and what you're doing since you've attained your goals. You know, fuck 'em. Keep focusing on you, man. Come on.
Wind, he's in a nuclear war with a cloud. He's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like notary public. Bridge. She said kick some fly shit. I said I got wings on my ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
Wait, what? What?
Said I got wings on my ass. Told him my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of
my dick is a cockpit. Oh,
in my pants. Sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This sense just mental. Too many bars. Incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted in this heart. Since kindergarten, mental sharpness, which makes Simo walk and Dennis office. Bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah. Woo! I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder. Now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. I cannot have no success. Unless when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters. Who shitted on me when I'm on my way. I'm awake. My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals. Even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by soul. But if
Woo!
It can swell.
Even your idols, man. He said, like, I don't care who it is, man. You put them in front of me. This is music to be murdered by. They getting their head chopped off. Sheesh. He freaking killing it, bro. That, like, distortion, freaking devil voice in the background. That's crazy.
I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by soul. But if hair can swallow a fucking Ja Rule bobblehead, and that's slow.
Like, he said you can swallow a Ja Rule bobblehead. He said, like, look, bro, even if it's your idols, like, you're going to end up like Ja Rule. Like, you're going to be in No Life Shaq's toilet one day. Oh, my God.
Lone sniper, I hold a microphone like a low loaded rifle, my dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I said I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch. Or temper tantrums into anthems. Lips to ass.
Turn the tantrums into anthems. Like I get the pen to pad. I turn the tantrums into anthems. Yo, that was fucking dope. I like that scheme. That was so clean.
Like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthems. Lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathers is killing this shit. Filling his whip with scantless.
Mr. Mathers is killing this shit, fucking. Oh my god.
Mr. Mathers is killing this shit. Villainous wit with scantless syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala
hit
the
canvas. Anybody that wants to go tit for tat gonna get hit with that. Yo.
Trick of the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in if you wanna keep up.
City as MC Hammers, dude. Yo, he ain't giving a fuck in this track, bro.
It's me, City as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with? Or to go against? Fuck with you.
Let's give you a crash course in. Who not to go into a rap? Yo, hold on, bro.
Send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you want to do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah.
A fucking penny has more sense. And like he could have, like that, I feel like that was a play on Pennywise too, right? Like penny with sense, it's a wise penny, Pennywise. Like, come on, man. That's dope.
Do that for no offense, but are you retard, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill, I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame. Choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay. Less to lose, more to gain. Daughters raised, yesterday, glory days. Adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake. Toured with Dre, a page from Jordan came. Destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy your stay.
Destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy your stay. Yo. Yo, and then he like in there he mentioned like I worked with Dre, bro. Like what do you know about that? Yo, shout out to my boy John Connor one time who's actually worked with Dre. And just because you worked with Dre, that doesn't mean you the best either. Full disclosure, you know what I mean? Like, dude, there are so many people that have worked with legends that do not get the recognition that they're supposed to. Big facts, but gotta bring that back.
Hey, address the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and aim. If it joined the game, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is lame. Your shit is pointless, the same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like this the porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back at my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor, rounds I told every eye order. I load up, I order, my motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
He said, Primo, take us out. Okay. Another straight banger, man. Y'all know what it was.
I don't smell.
That was my reaction to Book of Rhymes featuring DJ Premier on the instrumental in the background. If y'all want to see some other content from Eminem, you know what you got to do. Smash that like button. Drop a comment down below. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Turn on them bells. Doesn't cost you a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. Catch you.